curious about. Playing ball with a walrus skull, and that the lights could be attracted to Earth. snowstorm was Mount Shasta Ski Bowl, California, USA, 1959. Earth's rainiest and wettest place. Well, can I just say, Louisiana. I'm not quite sure when this book was published, but I think a lot of these records have probably been superseded by now. That's an amazing picture. Earth's worst tropical cyclones, longest lasting. This is Mount Ararat. It's singled out in the Bible as the landing place for Noah's Ark at the close of the Great Flood, a patch of divinely ordained dry land after 40 days and nights of deluge. Geologically, Mount Ararat is a harsher place. This imposing basalt boulder, so reminiscent of curved ship timbers, was blasted from the ancient volcano in the Aras Mountains of eastern Turkey, more a sign of the primordial rage.
Fastest high-low Hawaii, USA, 1946.
This is Earth's largest submarine sinkhole, the Blue Hole, Lighthouse Reef, Belize. Total size 300 meters across, roughly 137 meters deep. And here we have Earth's longest reef and largest coral domain. Australia's northeast coast, 2,012 kilometers long, or 350,000 kilometers square total area. Wow. I love that photograph. Amazing. Largest sea, the South China Sea, location between the Southeast Asian mainland and Taiwan, the Philippines and Malaysia. Total size 2,590,600 kilometers squared. And this is a diagram representing Yes.
Squad.
You'll see.